We had a meeting with the four leaders up here in the White House. It went very well. The problem, that was before Thanksgiving, after the election. And since that time, there's been little progress with the Republicans, which is a disappointment to me. They've talked some happy talk about doing revenues, but we only have a couple weeks to get something done. So we have to get away from the happy talk and start talking about specific things. We would be somewhat foolish to work out something on stopping us from going over the cliff and then a month or 6 weeks later, the Republicans pull the same game they did before and say, we're not going to do anything unless this happens, or we're not going to agree to increasing the debt ceiling. I agree with the president. It has to be a package deal.